was looking at the view and this guy, Brian, nicks my car. And my bag, my clothes and practically everything I own.
Any witnesses?
No.
Convenient. Teesside Police.
Is that you, Arthur?
Yeah, it's me. Do you mind? If you're driving, I hope you're on hands-free. But I left the money by the toaster.
What use is a bloody check? What am I like, Bradford? Bloody Bingley.
I didn't have any cash, Belinda.
Well, you'd better have some now.
Will you stop doing that?
Up. See you tonight then. Come here.
Hello.
You were fine with?
Yes.
All right then, where were we?
Enjoying the view.
That was my wife.
Come on, Belinda.
It's not safe. Look, I think Arthur knows something.
Oh, come on, you're killing me. God, they only gave me an hour off to go to the doctor.
You're evil.
Oh, baby.
On a pedal.
Not you.
That's not me. You didn't bring a friend along, did you?
Mm-hmm. I'm bothering for you. That happened to every boy.
Oh, yes. Well, let's just turn it off, shall we?
What?
Get up, quick!
Look what's happening!
I don't know!
Hey, you can't call anyone, else we'll find out!
No, wait!
Dick, please, come on!
It was a joke!
A nuclear meltdown! That's just hilarious, Tony! What if it had gone out in the radio? How funny would that have been?
It was a bit of fun.
No. No, this isn't going to work. I'm going to ask the brigade to transfer you.
You can't make me leave.
I believe I can.
What? You what? Where exactly are you, Dave?
I'm outside the Chiron place. The rear gate.
Did you turn the engine off?
Yeah. It made no difference.
It's a cyclohexane leak. Get away from the car.
What's going on?
Just get away from the car, Dave.
I'm gonna get any blouse.
Forget it! Come on!
Cyclohexane.
Sorry, Bill, but I'm going to have to get those idiots away from the houses.
Yeah, what about me, eh? What about trying to get me away?
Please, Bill, I've got it.
Right, folks, let's all move to the top end of this street. Is there anybody in here? Everybody to the top end of this street.
CS controllers, Alpha 1 in attendance at Chiron. Make pods turn.
There's Dave.
We're looking Dave was here.
We've got some luck at anything to do with it.
Arthur's out talking to your boss.
Any joy?
Yeah, he's pretty sure he did it. Well, it's a real bad family on the estate. But he says, you know, the minute the police start sniffing, they're just going to alibi themselves. You know, I was drinking with 200 people down the Dog and Badger.
Who are they, Belle?
I can't say it, Dave. Arthur are killers.
Well, he's going to kill you for being here anyway. You might as well get killed in a good cause.
You are not a good cause.
Just a name, Belle.
Can't.
Come on, it's just a name. Please.
That's Gacy. Right, it's the Gacy's.
I love you, Belle.
Yeah. No, I can't. I can't do this.
Come on, my car's here, it's warm.
Never, ever getting in a car with you again.
Come on, Belle, I'm burning up here.
Yeah, well, just gonna have to call the fire brigade.
Come on, Belle, please. Come on. Oh, come on.
See you, Davey boy.